100 meters. Keep left at the fork. Follow signs for E18 Drammen. In 500 meters, keep left at the fork. Follow signs for E18 Drammen. Continue on E18 for 3 kilometers. In 50 meters, at the roundabout, take the fourth exit onto the E18 ramp to Drammen. In 200 meters, merge onto E134 E18.